Hey, Slansing. I'm out here with wide receiver Julian Hubert. So, how'd it go out there? It was a little back and forth to begin with. You knew it was going to be a tough dogfight out there, and it was. So what did you two do to come back and win this thing?
All right. Well, at first, we started real slow. Real slow. But you know what? That's okay. That's all right, because sometimes in life, you're going to start slow. You know, we told ourselves, you know, we're going to start slow, we're going to keep going. No matter what, we're always, always going to finish fast. We're going to finish fast, we're going to finish hard. And you know what? I didn't believe myself at first, you know, not going to lie. But you know what? It took guts. It took an attitude. And you know what? That's all it takes to be successful, an attitude. And you know, that's even what our coach told us. He said, you know what? You're going to do it for one another. You're going to do it for yourself. You're going to do it for each other. You're going to do it for us. And we truly believe that. We really believe that. We believe that that's what it takes to be successful. You know, we're going to put in all of our effort, all of our time, regardless of the situation, and also regardless of the time, we're going to finish out strong and hard. Super hard, man. We got this, man. We're going to come out straight, and it's going to be fine. I want to keep smiling. It's going to be all right, man. It was an awesome feeling. Awesome. Awesome.
Well, there you have it, folks. Hubert, always with a smile on his face. Awesome. And talk about attitude. This is a guy with attitude.
And you know, you can do anything you put your mind to. Never give up on your dreams. Just keep smiling. No matter what happens, if you fall, just get up. Just get up, you know, because your friends are there. Your dad's there. Your mom's there. God's there. Hey, I'm there to help you. You're there. You're going to be all right. You're going to be okay. Everything's going to be fine, man.
Along with all the highlights from tonight, some motivational speaking from this guy. Well, it was a great game out there, Hubert. You did great. It was a solid 10 minutes. With his first time and not his last, Hubert. I'm Laura Dell from EL6. Back to you, Larry.
Awesome.
I hate my job.
Ten minutes? You didn't even finish!